Welcome to our detailed breakdown of China's major air defense systems. Just as a pride of lions strategically defends its territory, China has meticulously crafted a network of air defense systems, each with a specific role to play in safeguarding its airspace. From the far-reaching HQ-9 to the agile HQ-7, we'll explore the technological marvels that constitute China's air defense shield. Join me as we dissect the capabilities of these systems, providing insights into their strengths, limitations, and the strategic thinking that underpins their deployment. In the vast expanse of China's airspace, the HQ-9 stands as a formidable guardian, its long reach extending hundreds of kilometers to intercept threats at the edge of its territory. Inspired by the Russian S-300, this surface-to-air missile system is a testament to China's commitment to developing advanced air defense capabilities. The HQ-9's impressive range of up to 300 kilometers allows it to engage targets far beyond the reach of many other systems. Its powerful radar system, the HT-233 phased array radar, scans the skies relentlessly, searching for any sign of intrusion. Once a target is detected, the HQ-9 launches its missiles, propelling them towards their prey with incredible speed and precision. The mobility of the HQ-9 is another key attribute, allowing it to be rapidly deployed to different locations as needed. The HQ-9 is a vital component of China's multi-layered air defense network, providing a crucial long-range defense umbrella that protects its airspace from a wide range of aerial threats. While the HQ-9 patrols the skies at long range, the HQ-16 forms a crucial line of defense closer to home. Inspired by the Russian Bukhum 2, the HQ-16 is a medium-range surface-to-air missile system renowned for its versatility and rapid response capabilities. The HQ-16's three-dimensional phased array radar provides a comprehensive view of the battlefield, allowing it to track multiple targets simultaneously and engage them with precision. With a range of up to 70 kilometers, the HQ-16 effectively bridges the gap between long-range systems like the HQ-9 and shorter-range point defense systems. Aircraft, helicopters, and cruise missiles all fall within the HQ-16's crosshairs, making it a truly versatile defender capable of countering a wide range of aerial threats. Its presence within China's air defense network provides a robust layer of protection, further strengthening the country's ability to defend its airspace. In the intricate tapestry of China's air defense network, the HQ-7 stands as a vigilant sentinel, guarding against low-altitude threats that might slip past the outer layers of defense. Inspired by the French Crotale system, the HQ-7 is a short-range surface-to-air missile system designed to provide swift and decisive protection against close-in aerial assaults. The HQ-7's pulse Doppler tracking radar is specifically optimized to detect and track low-flying targets, even in environments with significant ground clutter. With a range of up to 15 kilometers, the HQ-7 provides a critical last line of defense, protecting vital assets from close-range attacks. The HQ-7's command-to-line-of-sight guidance system ensures accurate interception of its targets. By deploying a combination of long-range, medium-range, and short-range systems, China creates a formidable defensive umbrella capable of countering a wide range of aerial threats. In the ever-evolving landscape of aerial warfare, agility and rapid response are paramount. The HQ-17, inspired by the Russian Tor-M1, embodies these qualities, serving as a highly mobile, short-range air defense system designed to counter fast-moving, low-flying threats. The HQ-17's passive electronically scanned array radar provides a 360-degree view of the surrounding airspace, allowing it to detect and track multiple targets simultaneously, even in cluttered environments. With a range of up to 25 kilometers, the HQ-17 can engage a variety of targets, including low-flying aircraft, helicopters, unmanned aerial vehicles, and even cruise missiles. The HQ-17's combination of command guidance and onboard radar ensures accurate interception of its targets. The HQ-17's agility and rapid response capabilities make it a valuable asset for protecting mobile formations and high-value targets from a variety of aerial threats. In the complex choreography of air defense, the HQ-22 plays a crucial role, bridging the gap between medium and long-range systems. Inspired by elements of the S-75 and S-300, the HQ-22 is a medium to long-range surface-to-air missile system designed to engage a variety of aerial threats at extended ranges. The HQ-22's three-dimensional phased array radar provides comprehensive coverage of the airspace, allowing it to track multiple targets simultaneously and engage them with precision. With a range of up to 170 kilometers, the HQ-22 can effectively engage targets at distances exceeding the reach of many medium-range systems. Aircraft, cruise missiles, and even some ballistic missiles fall within the HQ-22's engagement envelope, making it a versatile asset capable of countering a wide range of threats. Its deployment within China's air defense network provides a crucial layer of protection, further bolstering the country's ability to defend its airspace from modern air attack. In the global marketplace of air defense systems, the FK3 stands as a testament to China's growing prowess in military technology. As the export variant of the HQ-22, the FK3 offers advanced capabilities to nations seeking to bolster their air defense capabilities. The FK3's active electronically scanned array radar represents a significant technological leap, providing enhanced target detection and tracking capabilities compared to earlier generations of radar systems. With a range of up to 100 kilometers, the FK3 provides robust air defense coverage for a variety of assets, including military bases, critical infrastructure, and population centers. The FK3's semi-active radar homing guidance system, similar to that used in the HQ-22, ensures accurate interception of its targets. The FK3's emergence on the global arms market highlights China's growing influence as a supplier of advanced military technology. As we ascend higher, we encounter ballistic and hypersonic threats. The HQ-19, China's advanced anti-ballistic missile system, stands ready to intercept. Inspired by US THAAD and Russian S-400, it enhances China's air defense. With a range of 1,500 kilometers, it shields against ballistic threats. Its radar homing system ensures precise target engagement. The system discriminates between warheads and decoys for successful interception. The HQ-19's deployment signifies China's robust defense commitment. Intercepting a ballistic missile in space requires extraordinary capabilities. The HQ-26, China's mid-course interceptor, meets this challenge head-on. Inspired by the US SM-3, it intercepts medium-range missiles in space. With a range of 2,000 kilometers and altitude of 250 kilometers, it offers significant protection. Its AESA radar tracks missiles and calculates intercept trajectories. Naval and land-based variants provide deployment flexibility. Its active radar homing guidance ensures precise interception in space. In the final moments of a ballistic missile attack, a different breed of interceptor is required. This is where the HQ-29, China's terminal phase interceptor, comes into play. Inspired by the US Patriot PAC-3, the HQ-29 intercepts short-range ballistic and cruise missiles. Its AESA radar tracks and engages multiple targets simultaneously. The hit-to-kill guidance system ensures direct impact. This neutralizes the threat before it reaches its target. The HQ-29 highlights China's multi-layered missile defense commitment. In the face of low-altitude, close-range threats, the Type 625E and LD-2000 systems are essential. Inspired by the Russian Panzer S-1 and Western CIUs, they provide a final layer of defense. Their rapid-fire guns and missiles make them formidable guardians. These systems are crucial to China's multi-layered air defense network. As we've seen, China has developed a highly sophisticated multi-layered air defense network, integrating long-range systems like the HQ-9 and HQ-22 for strategic defense medium-range defenses like the HQ-16, for regional protection short-range systems like the HQ-7 for close-in threats, and advanced ballistic missile interceptors like the HQ-19. This comprehensive approach, combining systems of varying ranges and capabilities, ensures robust protection against a wide array of aerial threats. The continuous development and refinement of these systems underscore China's commitment to safeguarding its airspace and maintaining its defensive edge. The evolution of China's air defense network reflects the country's growing technological prowess and its determination to meet the challenges of 21st century warfare. As technology continues to advance, we can expect to see even more sophisticated and capable air defense systems emerging from China in the years to come.